Yo, what up?
你要见还是我？Yo,
what up?
你要见还是我？
It's Razor Bob 啦。
Hello, 大家好，我是张栋梁。你们正在收看的是 Razor TV。
And that's the very pleasant Nicholas Teo, much missed, still friendly, and very eager to share with Razor TV about his newest album, 沉默的瞬间. It has been 2 years since he released his last album, 王子. This time, he's back with 11 new ballads, expressing 11 different ways of love. This album was a hit in Taiwan, topping two well-known charts, 五大风云榜 and G Music 排行榜。Nicholas shared with us how it was making this new album after staying quiet in the music industry for nearly 2 years.
那么栋梁，我想先恭喜你，你的专辑大卖。我看到很多报道，你的专辑都卖得非常的好。那栋梁上一次出专辑是两年前，就是《王子》嘛，对吗？
一年九个月了，
一年九个月。
好，那这是一年九个月前，也是蛮久以前了，对不对？那么你这一年九个月有怎么样的蜕变呢？
其实我中间都还是有做很多事情，拍了一部剧，当然会有 soundtrack， 然后我有做演唱会，我有一张 greatest hit， 所以其实中间并没有完全脱离音乐，只是没有做全新的 full album， 所以这次这个全新的 brand new album 是隔了差不多一年九个月。我觉得所以就是因为这么长的时间，所以我们才可以花更多的时间去收歌啊，然后去改啊，去修啊，然后就做一张真的我觉得是自己非常适合自己，自己非常喜欢跟好的东西，所以我觉得是 OK 的。
所以可以说是养精蓄锐的一段时间。
也算也算。
这次的专辑跟以往的有什么不同呢？
这一次我觉得真的就是变成熟很多，在音乐上，那所以音乐上是比较成熟，所以我们也希望在视觉上，在造型上是让大家看到比较长大一点的张栋梁。所以我觉得因为我不是那种创作型艺人，我不会说啊这次我的音乐哇很 hip hop， 或者是哇加了什么什么 material 或什么元素，这样没有这么的 technical。 可是我觉得这一次不管是 message 或者是整个我的 vocal， 我都有希望找到不一样的方式，然后是没有以前这么的 straightforward， 它是比较需要一点时间去消化的东西，所以我觉得是比较 mature 一点。
我也发现这次的专辑很多歌曲都是以抒情为主，那你们想过试一试不同的曲风，可能像摇滚啊，像 hip hop， 刚才你说
的其实有，就是沉默的瞬间就是比较 soft rock， 或者是我们里面有一些电子的东西，甚至有一些情歌它都会有一点点 R&B 的影子在里面，可是我觉得是我可以 handle 的范围里面，我们去做了比较多的音乐元素，但是不会是整张都彻底颠覆，这样倒没有。
The new album focused on the theme of silence, a heavy topic to deal with in the sugary sweet world of Mandopop ballads. We ask Nicholas why he chose silence as the theme of his newest album.
其实这一次当然比较符合我的个性，因为很多人会觉得说啊，栋梁就是比较不说话，然后比较安静，然后比较乖的那一型。可是我们就是《沉默的瞬间》这一首歌，它其实是一个 soft rock， 比较有力量的歌，所以我们就是想带出一个 message， 就是沉默不代表就是没有 power 的。所以有了一个这样整个的概念之后，其实这整张专辑我都觉得是。到目前为止我觉得做了这么多张是还最贴近自己的一张，所以还蛮开心有这样的 title 跟有这样的 message 可以让大家看到跟听到。
是，那你就是属于那种沉默类型的男孩了吗？
算吧，我算是。
那你的杀手锏就是你的微笑了，
是吗？比较自然的，而且都会觉得说我笑起来会比较就是比较有魅力一点，这样应该是吧。
Hi guys, it's Christina and I'm now at IMM at Nicholas Teo's autograph session. Now he hasn't released an album for 1 year and 9 months. So what does his fans think of his latest album? Let's go find out.
I think for most artists, their albums must be, for them, they will always want to be better than the last, but I did feel that this latest one is my favorite so far. His previous albums were not bad, they had the standards as well. Yeah.
What do you like about his latest album?
For one thing, most of the songwriters are actually Singaporeans, like Kevin Q, Jim Lim, all whom I admire very much, and of course from Malaysia, Wu Jiahui. I feel that they've done a lot for him. I think he's quite his second home is like Singapore as well, so it also brings Singapore music to international as well, and he's quite well based in Taiwan, so I think it's very good. Yeah.
I like it because he uses his deepest feelings to sing all the songs in this album, and it's unlike his previous album because he has matured a lot since the past, and he really brings to us new music and we really enjoy it.
好听。
他的上一张专辑什么分别？
上一个比较动感吧，这次的比较情歌化吧。我喜欢他，我觉得他的专辑有一点进步咯，而且这张专辑也蛮好听的，比其他专辑，比上张专辑还好啊。